And according to the most up-to-date information, 912 people lost their lives and 5,385 have been injured, and people saved from under the rubbles has come to a figure of 2,470. And 2,818 buildings collapsed, according to the most recent reports. The debris removal and all other work and operations are still ongoing, and we do not know for sure to what figures this will come. And we hope that we can overcome this predicament in the best and most effective way possible. And for that, communication is of utmost importance. And for that also, we need to keep all the roads to the area open, and the communication tools and means should be used only when it's urgent and a must.